It's simple. Time is money. We recognize that and have several accessories that will trim time from your controller installation or return visit so you can get on to the next job site. Hi, I'm Patricia Bleckman with KE2 Therm. While we aren't full-time technicians, our experience in installs in the field, in the test lab, and along with our customer input have given us a lot of respect for the challenges you face on the job site with wiring, mounting, and return service visits. If you've ever arrived at a job site that looked like this, just a jumble of black wires, you will appreciate the KE2 Wire Harness. It's 9 wires of different colors that have the appropriate gauge and connectors for the KE2 Evap, KE2 Controlled Environment, and KE2 Evap RE installs. Not only does it trim at least a half an hour in wire prep and labeling time, it standardizes all your KE2 Therm installs, so you instantly know which wires go to which system components. This is especially important for longer line runs, and it eliminates the need to stock multiple gauges and colors of wires. The harness comes in 10-foot, 25-foot, and 40-foot lengths. Then, to clean up the job and make it easier to service later, we have a mounting box that works for these same controllers. The service loops tuck neatly inside, and when you need to access the wires, the controller can be flipped over and hung on the screws, like this. Another service-related accessory is our 3-pack of color sensors. While all of the sensors can be used for air or coil temperature, we encourage our customers to standardize their use. Always use blue for air and green and yellow for coil. This really helps on return visits or to standardize across locations so you can eliminate labeling the sensors or trying to track a wire. The color sensors are so popular, they are now standard in most of our controller kits. Another standard component for many of our kits is the KE2 Therm terminal board. Like the other accessories, it just makes installation one step closer to foolproof. The terminal board, again, standardizes the wiring for every install, and the board is marked with well-known symbols for fan, heaters, and liquid line solenoid, making future diagnostics instantly recognizable. Built-in fuses on the board protect every relay on the controller from power surges, and once a component failure is identified, the controller can be up and running quickly. The board's latest design has a mounting position for an EC motor relay. Also, you may want to look at communication accessories like the KE2 LDA, KE2 Smart Access, and the KE2 Smart Gate. These communication paths can help you quickly access the web pages on our Ethernet-enabled controllers like the KE2 Evap. Being able to look at the system prior to arriving for a trouble call can help you diagnose the problem in advance and adequately prepare. For more information, we have additional videos on some of the accessories I mentioned, or you can visit our website or contact our tech support line.